yoga session. You are going to need a chair that has no arms but a back. You want it ideally at a height where you can have your knees at 90 degree angle from your hips. If not, just kind of try to come a little bit closer so you can at least a little closer to the edge, further from the back, so you can at least have your feet firmly on the ground. You want to put your chair on a sticky mat or against a wall so it doesn't slide. If you can do both, that's fantastic. So I'm just going to have you come to your seat, come to a comfortable seat where you can have your feet firmly planted on your mat on the ground in front of you. Roll your shoulders up and back, lengthen your spine, find your neutral place with your pelvis so you can rock it forward and back. Find where your weight is nice and even coming down into your sit bones. Chin is nice and parallel with the floor. Feet are firmly and evenly on the mat, so you're not gonna let your arches cave in or come out. Nice even joint stacking. And take a breath here. Coming to our practice, you can close your eyes. Just take a moment to let everything that happened before your practice fade away. Anything that has to happen later, just kind of put it aside for now and come to your mat. Bring your hands together in front of your heart. Moving with our breath. Inhale, release your hands, reach your arms up. Lengthen your spine. Exhale, fold over your legs. If you need height, you can bring some blocks here, or you can use a chair. Press into your feet, the ground, or blocks. Straighten your arms and reach your heart forward, reach your hips back into a halfway lift. Exhale, fold deeper. Inhale, coming all the way up, reach your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands back in front of your heart. Do that two more times. Inhale, bring your arms up, lengthen the side bodies. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach your heart forward, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Engage your core. Inhale, coming up. Keep you nice and stable. Lengthen the side body. Exhale, using your core to keep your spine straight as you fold. Inhale, lengthen your spine, heart forward, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, use your core to come up. Exhale, hands to heart center. You're gonna add on to that. So you're gonna bring your feet just a little bit wider to create a little bit more space between your feet. Inhale, reach your arms up. Hands together, look up to your thumbs. You can interlace your fingers or just keep your palms together, whatever feels more comfortable for you. I like to interlace all of my fingers except for the pointer finger. Exhale, arch over to your right. Inhale, come up to center. Exhale, over to your left. Inhale, come up through center, release your fingers, and come to fold. Inhale to that half lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Look to the thumbs, palms together. And exhale, bring your hands to heart center. We're going to do that one more time and then add on to it again. Inhale, arms come up, palms together. Look to your thumbs, interlace or however is comfortable. And then you'll exhale over to your right. Inhale to center. Exhale to left. Inhale, center, unlock the fingers. Exhale, fold. Inhale, heart forward, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, all the way up, hands touch, look to the thumbs. Exhale, hands come to your heart. Take a breath here, and we're gonna continue to add on to that. And next, deep breath in, arms come up, look to your thumbs. Exhale, fold to your right. Inhale through center. Exhale, fold to the left. Inhale through center, unlock the fingers. Exhale, fold. Bring your right hand through the center between your feet. As you inhale, sweep your left arm up to the sky, coming into a twist. Try to stack the left shoulder on top of your right. Exhale, coming down, switch your left hand to center. Inhale, sweep your right arm up, fingertips spreading, reaching high. Exhale, fold hands down in front of your feet. Inhale, heart forward, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, palms touch, look to your thumbs. Exhale, bringing your hands to heart center. We're gonna do that two more times. Ready? Inhale, arms up. Thumbs touch, looking up. Exhale, arch over to your right. Inhale, center, long spine, relax the shoulders. Exhale to left. Inhale, lengthen the spine, release your hands, and exhale, fold. Right hand comes to center, reach the left arm up into your twist. Exhale, switching hands. Inhale, sweep up the right hand. Exhale, fold hands in front of each foot. Inhale, heart forward, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, you're coming all the way up, thumbs touch, looking up to the thumbs. Exhale, hands come to heart center, take a breath in between. And inhale, arms come up. Touch the thumbs, look to them. Arch over to your right. Come back through center. Relax your shoulders as you arch over to your left. Come to center. Release your hands, fold forward. Right hand comes to center, left hand sweeps up with the inhale. Exhale, switch the hands. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, both hands in front of each foot. Heart forward on the inhale, hips back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, hands come to heart center. Softening, close your eyes. Reconnect with your breath. You can allow the backs of your hands to rest on your thighs. Relax your shoulders. If you would like, you can even come to the back of your chair so you're nice and supported. And you can stay here as long as you like. Thank you for joining me for your practice today. If you have any comments, any recommendations, any suggestions, please comment below and let me know. If you like this video, you can give it a thumbs up. And if you want to get notified when I'm posting more videos, either chair yoga, different knowledge on yoga and yoga concepts, on massage and wellness, and yoga that's not on a chair and just on a mat, you can subscribe and ring the bell for notifications. All right, I will see you next time, and thank you for joining.